What's going on, YouTubers? Hello, Lee Triggs from 1337 Rigs at YouTube. Today what we're doing is we're going to make homestyle Italian spaghetti. This is fancy for me. I usually always do something different. I have not had spaghetti for 6 months. The most basic of basic spaghetti is obviously spaghetti stems, your choice, whatever, pasta sauce, onions, and beef mince. And before I forget, you obviously need oil and plain salt. Flat out. I put some oil in there, a liberal amount. Chuck in the mince. When that's brown, I'm gonna come back. Right now what you wanna do, you can see it's browned. It's brown enough. And see all the pool of sludge, that's fat off of the mince itself. So we want to strain that. Now the next thing is you want to dice your onions. So let that brown a bit more with no oil in it. All right, so there it is. There's our onions cut up. Pretty easy. I cut them into rainbows and just chunky home style. Pretty straightforward, pretty easy. And once your onions are in, you just want to caramelize just a little bit. So what we want to do is we want to grab a bit more oil. Fresh oil, and I'd say just 4 tablespoons will do the trick. As our onions are caramelizing, we want to chuck in our smoked ham and our bacon pieces, so we'll do that now. This is looking really nice, so we just want to get that around in there as well. It's a bit hard with one hand, but just excuse me. So you can see all the fat in the bacon is sweating, and the sweat from the caramelization as well. And that's luscious virgin oil. Good old everyday table salt. So next is just chuck in all these, what do you call them? These gourmet ingredients. Sliced Spanish olives, sun-dried tomato strips, and 2 cans of artichokes. Whole lot, and a whole can of SDTs, sun-dried tomatoes, semi or full, doesn't matter. So yep, juice and all, and just all in there, just chuck it all in there. You can cut them up if you like, but they will melt down quite well. But this is going to be absolutely gorgeous once it's done. It smells absolutely divine. Right, so next is these field tomatoes. Cut these 6 up. And we'll go ahead and do that back in a sec. Not less than 1 hour. You have to simmer it for 1 hour to get it to coagulate and come together beautifully, so all the flavors come together. And this is looking absolutely insane. So now what we're going to do is we're going to grab those 2 little tomato paste jars, and we're going to liberally chuck in these herbs. Oregano mixed and some mint, and we're going to chuck the tomato paste in and stir that through. We're going to chuck in our herbs. We've got mint first, there we go. Mixed herbs is next. And there we go, what's this? Oregano. Oregano is a bit faint, so you can be a bit more liberal with that. It looks like a lot, but it's not. And our last ingredient for this magical spaghetti is pasta sauce. As you can see, we've got it on a big element. We're going to put it on this little element. Put it on low. Put it right down on low. And we're going to simmer for 1 hour. 60 minutes. Ooh, yum. Yum. Now what we want to do is we want to add 2 liters of water as well. 1, 2, and when you look at it, you might say, oh, that's really watery, but in 1 hour it will all just coagulate together. It'll all come together and it will be beautiful. Let's actually look, I'm going to hold it at 2. And we'll just, for very simply stir this through. That feels really heavy, really dense. Oh, it's so beautiful, look at it. 60 minutes, go. Once every 15 minutes, 20 minutes, you come in and just give it a little light stir. Perfect. Home style Italian spaghetti. I've tasted it, which you should do while it's simmering. It's absolutely divine. It's got so much zing. So 10 minutes to go on the countdown, and I'm just boiling some water. So 10 minutes to go, we're gonna get the spaghetti ready on the boil, and by the time the spaghetti's done and it's al dente, which is soft on the outside and crunchy on the middle, we'll plate up. Here we go, 30 seconds to go for the pasta. Sauce is bubbling away slowly. We'll turn the sauce off. There we go, timer. Bring this over here into the strainer. What we'll do is we'll make a little valley. Oh, yum. Go nice and deep. Yum. See, that's all broken up, the artichoke. And we've got all that nice, beautiful zing from the ham, the bacon, some grated cheese, some that I prepared earlier. And that's it. There we have it. Home style Italian spaghetti bolognese. Alrighty, so what we do now is when it's cooled down, we're going to put it all in storage containers for the freezer. See how many serves we get. So look at that, 4, 8, 12 serves, and they're quite liberal serves too. And look at that, fits 6 in the back. So look at that, nice perfect fit, 12 serves. And then what you do is anytime you want one, you put it on defrost for 10 minutes on high on a 1000-watt microwave. You pre-boil some water in a kettle, chuck it in a saucepan, put in your spaghetti, and cook your spaghetti for 10 minutes. And when your timer goes off your microwave, it's done. Thanks for checking out my video. Bon appetit.